You and your friends spend $56 at a restaurant. If you want to tip 15%, what is the tip amount and what is the total bill amount? So to find the tip amount, we want to find 15% of $56. So let's write this as a basic percent question, and then we can write and solve a percent equation. So we want to know what is 15% of 56. Now let's go ahead and write our percent equation using these keywords below. The first word we see is what, which represents the unknown or the variable. Let's go ahead and call this T for tip. So we have T is means equals. We need to write 15% as a decimal, which would be 0.15. Of means multiplication. And then we have the number 56. So to find the tip amount, we just need to find this product. So the tip is going to be equal to 0.15 times 56, or if we want, we can reverse the order here and write 56 times 0.15. Let's go ahead and do that by hand. So 56 times 0.15, or just 0.15. Now we're going to multiply by 5 first. 5 times 6 is 30, carry the 3. 5 times 5 is 25, plus 3, that's 28. Now we're going to multiply by 1. 6 times 1 is 6. But we're going to put the 6 in the second column here. 6 times 1 is 5. And we're going to add these. So we have 0. This would be 14. Carry the 1. 5 plus 2 is 7. Plus 1 is 8. Now because this number here had 2 decimal places, our answer needs 2 decimal places. So starting from the right, we count over 1, 2 decimal places. This product is equal to 8.40. which means the tip amount is equal to $8.40. Now the second part asks us what the total bill would be. So the bill is going to be the $56 plus the tip of $8.40. So we have $56, which we can write as 56.00 plus $8.40. Notice how we line up the decimal point and the corresponding place values. Next we want to bring the decimal point down to our sum and then add as we normally would. So we have 0 here, 4 here, 6 plus 8 is 14, carry the 1. So the total bill is going to be $64.40. Now I believe our homework question asked us to round to the nearest dollar. So let's go ahead and do that. We're going to round to the nearest dollar. Here's the dollar place value. This 4 here is our decision maker. Since it's 4 or less, we round down. So round to the nearest dollar, the bill would be $64. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.